watching Sonic X, followed by One Piece. And after that, it's Teenage Mutant.